surrender. This is my surrender. Here is where I lay it down. Every lie and every doubt. This is my surrender. And I will make room.
I just have a sense, we have time. Don't the band just continue to play? I just have a sense that there's some people really holding on to being controlling. That it tends to continue to cause damage in relationships. And also sense people who are angry, and everything is processed through their anger, through their hurt. That there's a fight going on right now this morning that you want to come down, but you just can't seem to have the energy to do that. Natalie, would you take that mic, please? And can you grab that? While Natalie's doing that, I just want to continue to encourage you this morning. We have some time this morning, and maybe this morning is the time that you finally just put it down. You get out, you step out, and you said, you know, the pride, my anger, my control, it just continues, and I see it, but yet I've not been able to verbalize wanting to let it go. If that's you this morning, would you just come down to someone that's down here? If there's any place that is safe, it's here.
Are we up? All right. What kind of God do you serve? Who do you serve? Do you serve the God of trauma, pain, fear, insecurity, hopelessness, past failures and experiences? Or do you serve the God of hope, power, love, life, light, freedom, joy, and peace? Do not allow the gods of chaos and confusion to beat you down and lock you up. No, I am the God of order, the God of clarity, the God of freedom, purpose, and peace. Rise up as my children, not as followers of this world, but followers of me and my kingdom, the kingdom of heaven. The gates of hell cannot prevail against me, so stand strong, endure, and rise victorious.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a great word right there. Yeah. And so as the band continues to play, prayer partners are here. We want to serve you. And don't leave here this morning without doing your best to just give this control up. Fight through the anger, fight through the pride. Just surrender it. If it's at the altar, if it's before someone, just take the time to do it.
I will make room.
Continue to pray. Those of you who want to come down, you're dismissed. Thank you for being here. Sure love you. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.